You lying, cheating, no good son of a bitch.
Perhaps you've come at a bad time.
Oh, don't be foolish, dearies. Please, sit. Fancy something to eat? A drink, perhaps? Or is it a bed you require?
We've already let rooms here.
Oh, yes. Of course. Masters Lee and Kenway, was it? I'll have your bags brought up. Do you require anything further?
Only privacy. Sir, William Johnson.
A pleasure. A good lad, if a bit earnest. I'm told you're putting together an expedition.
We believe there's a precursor site in the region. I require your knowledge of the land and its people to find it.
Sadly, my research has been stolen. Without it, I'm of no use to you.
Then we'll find it. Do you have any leads?
My associate, Thomas Hickey, has been making the rounds. He's quite good at loosening tongues.
Well, tell me where I can find him. I'll see if I can't speed things up.
We've heard rumors of bandits operating from a compound southwest of here. You'll likely find him there.
Charles?
Sir.
We'd best be off.
Of course.
Thomas Hickey?
Who's asking?
Haytham Kenway.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Show some respect, boy.
Peace, Charles. William Johnson sent us in hopes we might expedite your search.
Don't need no expediting. Don't need none of your fancy London speak, neither. I found the men that done the theft.
Then why are you just lazing around?
Figuring out how to deal with those varlets.
I have an idea.
Well, let's hear it.
I'll kill the lookout. Take up a position behind the guards. You two approach from the front. When I open fire on the group, you charge in. About the element of surprise on our side. Half will fall before they've even realized what's happened. Get into position. But wait for me to take the first shot.
Reinforcements!
Use those spare muskets and you won't have to...
will be safe inside.
What now?
We can blow the door with those. Go on, shoot them. On with the show, then. Guess they wasn't so safe inside after all.
Lay down your weapons, and I'll consider letting you live.
I make you the same offer. We've no quarrel. I only wish to return this chest to its rightful owner.
Nothing rightful about Mr. Johnson.
I won't ask again.
Agreed.
I've got a good line on him!
Your kind has no need for books and maps. Who put you up to this?
Never seen a person. It's always been dead drops and letters. But they always pay, so we do the jobs.
Well, those days are done. Tell your masters I said as much.
Who should I say you are?
You don't. They'll know.
Atham, this one's got some shot on him. You might want to be grabbing it on account of your pistol being parched.
A shame so many had to die.
Aye. Back to the Green Dragon, then. I need a drink. Careful, gents. We've covered it.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rabble.
Sure to have loot on them. Would be a shame to let it all go to waste.
Are you mad? In case you've forgotten, we're in the midst of something.
Aw, why do you always put a guy in forward and forward?
Oh! here!
Mr. Johnson's gonna need to double my pay after all this if he expects me to keep at his side.
There you are.
My thanks, Master Kenway. Now, tell me what it is you need.
The images on this amulet, are they familiar to you? Perhaps one of the tribes has shown you something similar.
It appears Kanyan Gahaga in origin.
Can you trace it to a specific location? I need to know where it came from.
With my research returned, perhaps. Let me see what I can do. Thomas!
What?
Rent yourself a room. And a bath as well. I suspect we'll be here for a while.
Evening, gentlemen. Charming.
Oh, peace, Charles. He'll grow on you.
Oi! Catherine, you fussock! Get back here! Daddy needs a drink.
How fares the search?
Maths and maps are not cutting it.
What of your local contacts?
We'll need to earn their trust before they'll share what they know.
I have an idea on how we might be affecting that. There's a man who's taken to enslaving natives. Rescue them, and they'll owe us.
Do you know where they're being held?
Afraid not.
Benjamin Churchwell. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
And there I was, wondering whom I might solicit next. Well done.
Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
Come.
I'll show you how.
Not our business to meddle, even if we've the best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
All members of that good fraternity are asked to attend.
Another mercenary.
Pratt stagecoaches for all your travel destinations, bringing Boston, Philadelphia, and New York closer together for over 20 years. The Mohawk Indians have responded favorably to efforts to reduce strife between their people and ourselves.
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely if he keeps up such carousing.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
Listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
Oh!
Support the community!
Oh!
all plead ignorance.
Bugger that! They're lying!
Aye.
Well, what can I do? Threats let off them and I'll not deign to grovel.
Actions speak louder than words, my friend. Arrest one and put him in stocks. See if he's so glib then.
Do so without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
And forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
What's he like doing about?
There is no choice but one way or another, the debt will be settled. Don't end it.
What do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be
good. Probably looking for a nice, quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, you'd best not buy any meat.
Good call, that.
And they waved me away. Insisted it was all under control.
How odd. Did they say what had happened?
No. Only that it was a trifling matter, and he'd be returned home soon. There was some blood, though, so I wonder if it wasn't more serious than they let on.
Where were they taking him?
Towards the hilltop. Perhaps there's a doctor at the fort.
Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them. See, Charles? We'll have Church in no time. Just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them. See, Charles? We'll have Church in no time. Just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was.
Have you taken a blow to the head? My word!
Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them.
Hang on.
The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them.
Let's go.
I'll have to find the key. Wait here.
Well then.
Why must you always make these things so difficult, Benjamin? Merely provide me with recompense, and all shall be forgiven.
I'll not pay for protection I don't need.
Clearly, you do require protection. Else we wouldn't be here. How very gauche. Now, what shall we do about our guest?
Maybe I'll take his hands, put an end to his surgery. Maybe I'll take his tongue, put an end to his waggling. Or maybe I'll take his cock, put an end to his fucking us.
So many options. I can't possibly decide. Take all three.
Now, hold a moment. Perhaps I was hasty in refusing you earlier.
I'm so very sorry, Benjamin. But that door has closed.
Be reasonable, Silas!
I rather think I was. But you took advantage of my generosity. I won't be made a fool a second time. I fear I lack the constitution to bear witness to such barbarism. Come find me when you're finished, Cutter.
You'll regret this, Silas, do you hear me? I'll have your head!
No. I rather think you won't.
Affairs must be so very proud to have raised a specimen like yourself.
Quiet now. I need to concentrate on me work. Just a quick little swipe and no more ears. How's that sound, Mr. Church?
Who are you?
Haytham Kenway, at your service.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
Walk with me, Mr. Church. And all will be explained.